learn how to enable and disable applications using the app. Part of managing your network involves being able to enable and disable applications. With the app, this process is a no-brainer. Let's get started.